And your box office recap, $8 million put IF in third place. It's at $93 million domestic. The Garfield movie slipped to second, but $10 million pushed the animated adventure close to $70 million domestic. The fourth film in the Will Smith, Martin Lawrence action franchise exceeded expectations in its debut. Bad Boys Ride or Die topped the chart with $56 million.